During his visit to Kingfisher oil field, the Chinese ambassador to Uganda, Zihang Lizhong, lashed out at the European Union Parliament for trying to frustrate the oil pipeline project.
Including the poverty reductions, poverty alleviations, agriculture, industrializations, trade, investment, financing, all these things, I think, are the concerns of the developing country, including Uganda.
Kingfisher oil field is operated by Sinok Uganda, a subsidiary of China National Offshore Oil Company in Buhuka Parish, Changwale Sub-County in Chikube District.
Launched an initiative called 100 companies in 1,000 villages. Means the companies are supposed to take more social responsibilities. Like today we have visited several projects under the corporate social responsibility by the Sinuk.
China identifies itself as a developing country that advocates for fair treatment and respect for developed countries. The envoy emphasized that Uganda should be supported to carry out these development projects.
President Museveni has commented the 9 programs, and he suggested that we should connect that 9 programs with the parish development program in Uganda. That's the line that we are holding for all the time. And our Belt and Road Initiative should be integrated with the domestic development of other countries.
President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, while addressing the Uganda International Oil and Gas Summit, equally scoffed at the European Union Parliament for what he called broadcasting their ignorance about the project. The East African Crude Oil Pipeline project is a 1,443-kilometer crude oil pipeline to be constructed from Hoima District in Uganda to Tanga in Tanzania at the Indian Ocean coast, and it is to be constructed by Sinok China, French oil company Total, ENP, and Ugandan National Oil Company. According to the Sinok Uganda president, Chen Zuho Biao, Sinok has always followed international standards while doing its projects to protect the environment with support from the local communities and Uganda at large.
You will see more people in the local community. They can get involved, they can be employed, they can provide goods or service to our projects in this case.
Meanwhile, the first consignment of the equipment of the rig to be used to drill oil at the Kingfisher oil field has arrived. According to Zakalia Lwega, the head of corporate affairs at Sinok, the other parts of the rig will arrive soon and the drilling is expected to start by mid-December. This rig is an 8-kilometer automated and silent equipment customized for the Kingfisher projects in Africa, and according to Sinok, it is the most advanced in the oil and gas exploration by development sector. By 2025, Uganda will have its oil coming out of the East Africa Crude Oil Pipeline as planned. Report by Jimmy Luima for the news.